Hallelujah. God, I stand in awe of you every single day. You woke me up for another 24. God, you're so good to me. You're so good to your children. No matter what I'm going through, I know that I can always see a brighter day because you'll never leave me nor forsake me, not by might. Hallelujah. Not by power. Hallelujah. I give you the glory. I give you the glory. I pray for everybody under the sound of my voice, Lord God. I pray, Father, they seek your face daily, Lord God. I pray that they seek your face. Hallelujah. I thank and praise you. No matter what they're going through, that they know by the blood, it was done. It was done. Sickness, disease, it was done by the blood. In the name of Jesus, it was done by the blood. And we pray and we praise you and we worship you in the name of Jesus. Whatever they might be going through, the loss of a loved one, Lord God, the pain that they might be feeling, the suffering that they might be feeling, Father, that the feeling of giving up, the feeling of giving up hope. I know what it looks like when it seems like it's over. I know. But I also know that he'll never leave you nor forsake you, so you gotta keep going just to find out. Hallelujah. You gotta keep going just to see. You gotta keep going just to press through. You gotta touch the hem with your faith in the name of Jesus. You gotta touch the hem with your faith. Big door.